Josh's been keeping me company on nights. He'll do anything for a bit of jerky, you know? Everything okay?
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey, so here's the deal. The promoter leaves the club, gets a car to the marina. Then, the marina's CCTV shows him getting onto a green Toro speedboat.
Oh, okay. So we start with the boat, right?
Right. The GPS system on board will have a record of what he's been using it for.
Okay, so it's gotta be something there to lead us to the party where he's gonna play that music at. Don't tell me. He got a fucking super yacht offshore, right? You see them dudes coming on shore Toros all the fucking time.
Get out there and take a look around it. Maybe we'll find a clue.
And look, watch out for security, alright? There's always security.
You own one of these yachts too? Not that I'm looking for your personal data or anything.
Hey, good luck with that. I mean, they nice and all, but from what I've seen, shit, yachts bring their own kind of fucking trouble.
Okay, we're looking for anything that'll help us work out where he's holding the party. If you see anything, just snap a pic and send it to me.
Not good.
Dre here, and we got the Diamond Casino.
Oh, so that's where he gonna do the big reveal at, huh?
Yeah, most likely. I'll have a look.
Help me.
Hey, don't you have a penthouse there?
Wait, man, you got a penthouse and a super yacht? Man, who the fuck did you rob?
According to my research, everybody.
Ha! Now that's why you my motherfucking partner. Okay, but look, get your ass up out of here, because we got more motherfuckers to rob.